A few weeks ago, I began feeling unwell. And you know, when you feel unwell and it persists, you seek medical help to find out what's going on. One thing led to another, and wound up on Thursday with a CAT scan. And Friday morning at 7:30, I got a call from my beloved friend, Dr. Bill Howard, who said to me, the CAT scan shows that you have a tumor on your pancreas. And he arranged for me to have an appointment with Dr. John Cameron at Hopkins that very afternoon. So June and I, Mrs. Reason and I, went to Hopkins. She had stopped by the radiology place to pick up the CD. And Dr. Cameron saw us. And he looked at the pictures and at the technical report from the radiologist. And he said, you have grade 4 pancreatic cancer that's metastasized to your liver, your parenteral cavity, abdominal cavity, lungs, and so on. So that's some kind of news to get, you know? It really is. I mean, it's like, this is probably not good. So I said to Dr. Cameron, who is the foremost expert on pancreatic surgery, as far as I know in the world, I said, well, is this worth fighting? He said, oh, yes. I said, it's worth fighting. He says, we have fantastic new chemo drugs, chemo regimens, and I've seen worse cases than yours clear up. You never know what's going to happen. So, you know, I'm committed to fight this thing, but it's going to take some time off to do it. In other words, I'm going to have chemotherapy on a regular basis. I don't have the schedule yet because that I won't see the oncologist until Friday. Once I have the schedule, then with the help of management here, which has been so supportive, the Ron Smith Show will continue with Ron Smith, except on days when I can't be here. All right? That's it.